how to handle obesity, rather how to get rid of obesity or overweight. Many patients are facing this problem in the current world. If you see, it has become a big business in modern world. I'm going to reduce this much of weight loss. I'm going to give this much of weight loss package. For reducing 10 kgs, we need to pay 25,000 and I can do it in 1 month. So it has become a big commercial activity in the modern world. So patients are struggling, patients are suffering with overweight and obesity. They are unable to know what is the real problem because they are seeing lot of browsing, lot of videos. They are going into lot of dietitians. They are going to lot of treatment facility centers. They are trying all modalities of treatment. At the end, two things will happen. One, you maybe have an initial weight loss and regaining the weight after a period of time. Two, you may not gain weight loss at all. These two things is very common in most of the patients. Very rarely we are seeing a patient with complete remission of weight management or a normal maintaining normal weight. What is this, the things that is going to understand? Many patients don't understand this underlying problem, or we call it as underlying pathology. Obesity is not a disease by itself. It's only a symptom. Please understand, we have to treat not the symptom but the underlying disease. If you understand this simple logic, then you'll understand what is going through in all these centers. They are going to give you either a massage, they are going to give some therapies, they are going to give some medications, they are going to give some lifestyle advices, they are going to give some dietary habits, they are going to give some sauna, or they are going to subject you for a laparoscopy. So many treatments are there. But have you ever think those are the curative treatments or the treatment that is helping to bring down the weight? Please understand one thing. Obesity is in your hands. To be more precise, we assist you in understanding the reason for your obesity. What is that underlying disease which has triggered your obesity and what the means to treat that disease? When we go to that root cause analysis of understanding your underlying pathology or the disease, then you are getting eliminated from this symptom. This is a very different approach. Most of the centers don't follow this. Here, we don't give you just telling that we are going to cure this disease, this is a package, this is the cost, this is the maximum assurance and all. We are not running that sort of activities. We are very clear. When you are coming with obesity, we are not going to treat your obesity. We are going to look as a whole. It's an holistic approach. It's an approach by a combination of specialties. It might include an Ayush specialist. It can be include a modern medicine specialist. It can include an endocrinologist. It can include an allied medical specialist like a therapist, and so many things are there. But in ALM healthcare, we treat it exclusively different. We make it totally different. We make you to get rid of this disease. We try to eliminate from this symptom. We give you a long-standing remission of this problem. So this is what happening in ALM. You have to understand. Don't get too much of worried if you are overweight, if you are obese. Just surrender to us. We understand what is your disease, and by our detailed evaluation, we can come with a complete protocol how to take care of this obesity. And that is the point you will realize we are going to give a solution, and that solution is going to be a permanent solution. And then you are going to get remedy from this disease, not we are going to keep the disease under control or a symptom under control. Later it is getting once again relapse. So this is something very differentive approach. At ALM, we make sure that if you are overweight, if you are obese, we are going to make you understand what is your treatment before and what is your treatment after. You are going to be our testimonial. You are going to spread this information. You are going to speak out. You are going to assure this community that there is a different methodology of approaching the symptom and to understand the disease. Thereby, I'm going to get a complete remission of this symptom and the disease, and I'm going to be a health free, I'm going to be a disease free and a happy, healthy living. Rest assured. Thank you.